evening with us. In music class, we have not only learned how to be great performers, but how to demonstrate great audience behavior. Will you help us tonight? Please don't talk when students are performing. If you have another child with you tonight, please keep them nearby. They may unintentionally cause noise or distractions that could prevent someone else from enjoying the concert. Please don't walk around during your performance. If you need to step outside, please do it between songs. Please do not call out or wave to students on the risers. Show your appreciation with applause and be sure to congratulate our performers tonight. And please take a moment now to silence your cell phones. Thank you. This ensemble is the Quaker Band. This group meets during homeroom for about 10 minutes, 2 or 3 days a week. Our first selection will be I've Been Working on the Railroad, which features the dotted quarter note plus eighth note rhythm we have been working on this semester. After that will be The Water is Wide, which Ms. Harding has chosen to work our best support and to develop our ability to play long phrases. Enjoy.
Thank you.
band meets after school once a week for about 45 minutes. We have four pieces for you tonight. The first will be the folk favorite, Oh Susanna, followed by Bingo. After that will be Old MacDonald Had a Band. And be lookout for section solos in this piece. Enjoy. selection for tonight will be Symphony No. 9. In this song, you will once again hear the dotted quarter note plus eighth note rhythm that you heard in I've Been Working on the Railroad. Our group has worked very hard on this piece, so we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
This semester, we have begun to work on two-part songs. As part of this, we have prepared Over My Head, an African-American spiritual that features a round section.
It's all good. Thanks.